hope you all enjoyed that custom intro bit I did. And I'm recording this before I've recorded that little intro bit. But anyway, welcome to a new series. This is the continuation of the RimWorld series. So, last thing that happened is we launched off into space. And... a few people were able to escape. So, early Avorion, rather boring, but it's just how the game is played. You really just want to start off by collecting a few resources and materials. So, of course, early game, all you have access to is your very, very small little drone, as you can see here. And all it can really mine is iron. But I mean, hey, that's all right. So it's going to start out as a little bit of a mining simulator in the very beginning. But then I can make another ship later with a captain and some mining lasers to do this all for me. Or if I really wanted to, fighters. But fighters are a whole nother story. But yeah, this is probably the only bad part about this entire game. That's just the very beginning with how long it takes to mine. I mean, I want my player menu, inventory, turret control, regular purifying. Oh, and 4 mini turrets. Okay. So I have 4 lasers. Okay. 4 mining lasers. And yes, I will use those as soon as I can because 8,000 iron. This is the... I'll be back once I come up with our name, so I'll see you all in just a moment. Okay, I'm back, and I have a name for it. The... I'm just going to double check I'm spelling everything right, so I'll be back in... Okay, I'm back, and I have a name for it. The Arco Relic. So, when you... I've played the game before, I know how it works. Basically, you have a whole bunch of blocks. Makes enough sense. Okay. So, what I want to do is... Actually, hang on. I need to pull something up so I can figure out how I'm going to do this. So I'll be back in a second. Thank you.
Thank you.